hacerlo. Ya ni siquiera.
Let it become a lunar reference. Let it
Are we glad to be in those presence? Finally, we are going to be taking up our prayers before as answer. Bible says this is the covenant I'm here. Whenever we ask anything according to his will, he hears us. And whatsoever you ask, my name, that will help it. That the Father may be glorified in the Son. That Christ is in, that the Father may give thanks in the Son to Christ Jesus. That will be talking a bit very soon. Father, we thank you for answer prayers from day one to this 8 days in Jesus. We can see the process manifesting, encounters in dreams, spirits manifest healings and deliverance, cancers being healed, viral disappearance. God is the one behind it. I am not behind it, none of us is behind it, but God needs to be praised. That's why very shortly, we thank God to you, and as we thank God, Jesus. For purpose of emphasis, we have testimonies. We can just walk in back there. The documentary will take at least two testimonies. Then we'll take one and we'll take the communion and the power of God will neutralize every process of this thing on our lives in Jesus' name. Some of you say, Father, thank you for answer prayers from the one to the get there in the name of Jesus. Thank you to thank God right now. sustain me. Thank you for your presence. We give you all the praise in the name of Jesus. For next week, we are going to be having a moment of worship from 3 to 4. Then we'll relax for 1 hour. Then we'll start the sacrifices. And God's presence will come in our midst. And I'll respect my uncles. Strange testimonies. People will pull out of every doctor of cage of the day.
Monday, it happened to be the day we started to fast here. So, to my great surprise, when I called, he said he wasn't around to check up on him. His twin brother said to him, and when did I take Michael to? I said to him, I took him to. Why don't you talk to my God? And I said, Michael is talking fluently now.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
See somebody wave your hands. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jesus has been good to me, my family, my school, and everything. Till the end. Today, we resumed school today, and I went to the school. I sat down. I was praying for the students that were coming. I wasn't praying for the others to come. I know they will come back. We won't go to another school. So, but I was praying for new students. At first, one of my teachers, they didn't do advert, just talk to some because they said people will come. So I went to call them, my students, they calm down, they will come on their own. So I waited not up to like 10 minutes. I saw three children coming from the barracks. Muslim children, houses, and they came in. I checked the name Abdulaziz. I said, to the church. You know, my school is inside a church compound. So I was wondering, I said, They said three more are coming tomorrow. Thank God for more
faith.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
They are coming on in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Bible says the Gentiles shall come to the no matter the kind of business you are doing, very shortly from another nation, they will bring money to buy business from you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Please surprise somebody who is watching. They are already watching from Saudi Arabia. They are watching us now from Saudi Arabia. A Muslim speak, that is the Gentile shall come to that life.
Amen.
Somebody shout amen.
Amen. Let's give God for this testimony.
You are the Lord, let your name go be found. You are the Lord, you are the Lord, let your name be glorified. We give you love.
Give us as a benefit. Number two, to also understand that what favor can do in a month's
life, to understand what people can do in one's life, and how to maintain people flow in one's life. Number three, to understand the benefit of people in the place of fasting and prayers. However, we will try to look at the definitions of covenant. Covenant can be defined as partnership with God until God comes into your needs. That is, I know God is me, and because God is me, I partner with him in order for him to deliver this. And we all know that God is a covenant people. God does not hold anybody anywhere. If he says one to you, he will give you two. It's only men that play with these covenants. Number two, covenant can be defined as the only relationship that God has opportunity to communicate with man. The relationship God continue with man. Where is your writing and everything? Relationship. My language, your language, is through covenants. Now, who are these people that practice this covenant, and what happens to them when they practice it? Number one, we have a man called Daniel. In Daniel chapter 10, verse 3, Daniel maintained a frequency of fasting and prayers. It was a fasting juggernaut. You can't take fasting from Daniel. And because of that, in Daniel chapter 1 verse 9, God, the Bible says, and God brought Daniel into tender favor. It means Daniel experienced favor as a teenager. And in Daniel chapter 6 verse 3, the Bible says, and Daniel became relevant in dealing in parliament. That is, when one president goes, another one comes, Daniel became relevant. This night, anywhere they will be looking down on you, they will start looking unto you for a solution. Why? Because fasting and prayers is in place. Daniel became relevant from the first parliament to the second parliament to the third parliament. But the secret was Daniel chapter 3 verse. Daniel chapter 10 verse, he said, I, Daniel, refuse to eat bread and meat. I fasted and God brought him into tender favors. That is, whatever that is not understood from scripture can never take a picture. Can we put it this way? If it is not obtained from scripture, it can't be retained by your sense. It must be obtained before it can be retained. And let's put it again, this one. Whatever God inspired you for can't cause you to expire. If fasting has brought you to where you are today, continue with it. Fasting and prayers. Prayers are out. Favor that will make it to be relevant from one government to another government. To the next government. To the next government. That is the kind of people I'm looking for. And that was entering to somebody's life in the name of Jesus. Yeah. Number two, we have a woman called Esther. According to her testimony, Esther chapter 2, verse 15 to 17. Esther said, let us appoint ourselves, let us fast and pray. As is defined, Esther was still fasting. And she was fasting on the frequency of purity. According to Bible scholar, they said, Esther was a virgin. Have you ever seen kind of men that will maintain virginity for 65 years? She kept herself. She kept herself so thin, she fasted herself so thin. When the king was looking for who to get married to, king began to The Bible said in Daniel chapter 5. Is it Daniel chapter 6? Esther. He said when the virgin danced before the king, they danced. The king did not see other virgin, but he saw an old woman as his wife. That said, fasting can break, makes you to break like a box. You may be looking on that, but there is something that makes it.
Quarreling and maintaining kill.
Because Pharaoh breaks the line, he breaks the chains, he brings you into tender favor with people and mature. You begin to experience people giving you without explanations. They will not like you, but they are restless, they are pressured until they beat you. They must like it. Because you carry something that they must like. That is for you. Number three. Let me give you this. Fasting and prayer open the heart of people to be a blessing to you and to your mission. Bible says they call on the land by their own soul. Not for the hand of sin, for that's added people unto me. Son, it is not everybody that must use their money to buy that before they own car. It's not everybody that must save money to give that before they own a house. It's not everybody that must use their money to be paid for etiquette or buying food. Once the favor of God is automatic in your life, people are moved to bless you. You may look proud, but favor doesn't look at that. Favor, let us say, favor disqualifies your effort and color your efforts. That's what we can call it comfort. It gives you comfort. When a womb is favored, babies is in that womb. When a sick is favored, the sick gets jobs. When a young lady is favored by the God, that will not be any form of waiting before you get married. You are eligible for marriage. Marriage trust. That is not tough that favor can open. Favor opened the grave for Jesus to resurrect after the God came. Others were dying, rotting, looking like skeleton in the grave. They did not resurrect it, but Jesus resurrected because favor was unlocked in his mind. As I want to look at yourself that are different from what you are going through. You don't look like what they told you that you are going to. There is something different that's in your life. You may want to make the same decision, but what is working in our life is different from each other. That's what I'm going to declare to everybody here today. By the time you are living these signs, when you least expect it, God will open a cup of paper for you in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
to us. Escape from satanic prison, bad missions. Bad mind, bad thoughts of people. As far as I tell you, not everybody that likes to hear your opinion. But God can place you in the place that they will listen to your opinion. And that's the reason I want God to take everybody this commission. When they're asking who is supposed to place the commission, he is chairman, vice chairman, they will be saved from this place. People can unlock great places, great appointments, great things. That kind of thing today, you have never received call from overseas before. That is not normal. Because they are still not being like you. People that come from Nigeria, they are human beings. But people can unlock you. They don't want to learn by your counsel. Because God has added people unto you. The one I'm hearing my speak on this one is favor.
Amen.
Say with me, favor.
Favor.
Shout it again.
Favor.
Shout it again.
Favor.
Shout it again.
Favor.
Favor for conception. Favor for being good jobs. Favor for appointments.
Amen.
This is your list right now.
Amen.
Some of the time I can see that when people want to happen to you, you must not be shouting. You must not be cheating. Favor comes to those who understand the process and the keys that makes it work. As I'm not the minister of the service of this week, because we'll be teaching you keys of it. Today we are teaching about fasting and prayers. But you will pick another key. There's no open another key. When you sweep over all this key of meditation and fasting, doors must be open to you. We have a testimony from a lecturer at me. He shared something that he had a dream, he saw me in the dream, and I was anointing him. Pouring oil on his head. And since that time, he has not gotten himself. That is what faith can present for everybody. It's an error to be disabilitation and unbelievers to be next to you. Not them is a pastor. Somebody that is some demon, some devil is dictating to you how you operate your organization when your father is the king of kings, the Lord of all. You ever read this? They are coming at the evening. Tell me it will be you.
Amen.
Amen. Say, I'm getting ready.
I'm getting ready.
Somebody shout, getting ready.
I'm getting ready.
And this is my main contact people. Say amen.
Amen.
He escaped from the satanic prisons, bad wishes, bad minds, bad thoughts. Of those who don't love to see your presence, or desire to see your presence, they don't want to see you for their life. Because there are solutions in your hands. When Joseph appeared in the palace, the Potiphar wife that doesn't want to see me, he saw Joseph. I guess when the king called Joseph with me, he was among those who bowed to Joseph, because the king said, only the throne will not be greater than you. That was saying, you are greater than my wife. My wife asked the money to bow to you because you are a favorable personality. That is your God that is intimidating you before. Your God that is trying to negotiate your time for. After today's service, God will make them your call in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As last thing, favor makes you to be looking like a blessed. Notice him, bless him, smiling. Favor people are smiling people. They are not many people, they are liking people. Anyway, you find them in a group. That was 3 years ago, I was in Mauritius. We went to Port Island. So when we were there, and our last we come for 30 minutes. We went to the sea. You see blue sea, you see people. No, it's a clear when you see people flying on the sea. You say, that's my main water. That's what I call. You can fly with your sky. You go for all people, go up the waves, you take them. move around and do things, or because of that, we have to stay one place. Take this $200. I was curious. It's a white man. I'm a black. Very basic, it didn't continue. But people was upon me. It was automatic. That is why, if you leave this service today, play with a consciousness that those who like you and those who don't like you, they will speak on you.
Amen!
What did I say?
Those who don't like me must say,
whether your number is empty or low, it does not concern us. So we do something with your phone. Whether this phone is iPhone or not iPhone, well, they must do what? I don't remember that man that picked his phone here and one day he sent it. And he got a grant of, you see, $20,000. The man that was understanding yesterday, that's what he said. So you are saying, when I said, go ahead, they can still call you from the back. That is okay. People don't make it to say, I have this, my network, this one is low network. I can't call this one. This one is empty network. Whether your network is not even existing, they will send you WhatsApp message.
Amen.
Why am I going to? Because favor.
Amen.
I want to leave testimony by this.
Amen.
They don't know the land by their own sword. Because God has added favor unto them. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Say, I receive favor.
I receive favor.
Upon my life.
Upon my life.
One day I flew. See, that's a big I flew on the top airway. So, where I sat is the economy. So, I want to write. But the lady sitting with me at the man, where I teach him up. I said, well, I was in the meeting. What could I do? I just switched to tongue. I deny myself of the reality. The airport said, maybe you want to meet me. How do you do? I'm a pastor. It's called talk. No business plan, first class, no front. Where you can lock your room. You are alone with yourself. Then you eat that you like. After 21 days, you don't travel on Monday and you don't travel on Sunday and Tuesday. You do not work for that. If you work only when you get Thursday and Friday, Saturday you are back from this church. After this fasting and prayers, countries that no one has ever entered in your family, you will enter there with dignity. That's the same favor is touching somebody.
Amen.
From these countries that we are touching right now.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
The power of the land by the gospel. Because God is added favor to you. Cancel tonight. To see the Lord in your life. Maintain order of prayer and fasting. Be active service. Be serving God. Don't live for yourself. Live for others. So our brother you see, at this age he still get the camera and get the camera. Or you mean serving God. We have people that are very rich, that can carry them, they still they can carry them one. Or they don't want to work for God. Today we'll take my thing, the afternoon, the afternoon. We'll take the thing upon them. People will say that, but I think I'm really not that way. Those are the things that don't taste more. Them that sit down and to give them faith. You expect that I will not be here. See, of course, I don't feel like I want to be people. I don't know what I mean. I said, I don't know what it is. That's why I need to carry it. That is me. When I sleep thinking about God. This area must be hard and I can't have sleep. I said, we need to talk here. Not yet, sir. And I was like, somebody said, I was thinking about church. I thought we were supposed to get the Ghana. They come when they come back to the gospel. They got God has added people. Look at yourself. That the man you are in is not a typical man. It's a blessing. Where you over pass, good pass, leg over. And there is some favors about you. And it will happen to us beginning from today.
Amen.
As today be coming up now, it will be happening to us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
A testimony today from a medical doctor. He said, medical doctor on Facebook. He said, they missed a document, the number was lost. And I said, document is fine now. And then the government was fine. And he was so excited. Well, I asked him, Jesus, he said, I appreciate you. It's only you have appreciated. I said, and that's all he said, it's not me, Jesus. That's why he kept there, he said, changing the statement. When people start talking your life, and the word of favor goes into your life, notice on that he lost. If you lost a donkey, you are getting a kingdom. If you lost a place, you are getting to high places. Today, that is our portion in the name of Jesus. Say, is it favor? Okay, we're back in the past, and I was in the total when I was with baby. When I wanted the new program, the guy was saying, where the song is over. And I said, you, you are dead. Saturdays! He said, who do you carry to come? You're too small. Me, you're too small. Musa, one time, my Musa is one of them. Come down. Who let us know in time? When they shoot him, he'll be laughing. But Musa gave him one, he fed that man. When authority is speaking, power flows with it. That's why I want to announce to you. The climate that is speaking is able in your life. If they can listen to your prayers, and authority is speaking to you now, as you take this dominion to light, every process of disturbance in your life, they are caused to become favored in the name of Jesus. You don't have a place you are, and I take it private. Would like you to come to me for now. Or you're coming here for the first time. Please come to me for me. I want to pray for you. Come to me for the first time. gently say, yo, come back to me. Come on, have you already? So you go back to home, then you get an email. You hold your fresh fire. What is happening on the 9th of January? From what is happening on the 9th of January? What is happening on the 9th of January? Yes. All of them will. 23 to 25, what is happening? No, January, February, what is happening? No problem. Father, we pray tonight as we all go, we go under the judgment of evil. Return and be tested. Yeah. Tomorrow, we are coming up with new strength, new energy. Yeah. Surely, good and salvation shall flow with us tonight. Yeah. In the name of the Father, yeah, and of the Son, yeah, and of the Holy Ghost. Yeah. In Jesus' mighty name. Let's say prayer right now. Surely, God will be a blessing to us. And we shall live forever and ever. Amen. Somebody shout amen. Yeah.